United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Some of the social media activities that you participate in?
Yeah, I have a Facebook and I do have a Snapchat, but I don't have an Instagram or a Twitter or a Vine or anything like that. I just think that social media can be very consuming, and so my friends that do have all those different kind of sites, they spend a lot of time on it, and it's distracting from your work and your other obligations, and it also causes a lot of drama. Like, did you see what she wrote on Twitter? It's definitely about me. Like, I don't have that because I'm not a part of those sites.
So you definitely feel like you're not missing out on anything by not being a part of it.
Definitely not.
How do you handle your stress?
I go to the gym and work out, do yoga, and just chill.
Away from bullying on social media.
It's more of like avoiding it. I don't know. Like, how would you say, like, avoiding it? Like staying off, like, Facebook and things like that.
Do you have any concerns about high school?
Freshman Friday.
Freshman now, how do you view your current senior class?
Most of them are okay, because I run cross country. The captains are really nice, but yeah, they're all
right. Your class.
I feel as they're more mature than most people in school, and they actually look out for them.
Would you say that you think your friends and you are scared of them, or fear them?
No, I feel as if they're embracing.
As a freshman, are you intimidated by the current senior class?
No, because my brother's a senior and I know a lot of them, so no.
As a current senior, what would you like the freshmen to know?
Don't procrastinate.
Kill your jets.
That we are welcoming, academic, respectful, dynamic, and equitable.
Definitely get out there, be friends with a lot of people, be friendly.
One thing you wish you knew when you were a freshman.
Wish I knew when I was not a freshman. Is this going to be edited out? Because I'm going to be thinking.
Start here then,
because
I know mine.
Okay.
Find your group of friends early.
I know.
Wrap it up.
First week of school, get on your teacher's good side.
Then you can go and wrap it up.
Join
us.
Walk on the right side of the hall.
Definitely. Also, don't be afraid to try out for sports, because my freshman year, I didn't play lacrosse, but I went out for the team. Like, a bunch of girls did, and it was a great experience, so I definitely recommend it.
A lot of upperclassmen, and they gave me back on a lot of good, challenging classes, and I understood my strengths and weaknesses in the classes I took based on the grades I got off of them.
I really think it's important that you don't care so much about what people think about you. I mean, when I was coming in to the high high school as a freshman. I was scared, intimidated. I cared what people thought, and I didn't want to be different or wear a certain piece of clothing because what if people talked about me? But really my only advice to you is to not care about what people think and to be an individual and to be yourself and wear something different or be different and not care what they think. I know that might be hard, but you kind of have to block it out because at the end it doesn't matter. It only matters what makes you happy and it'll make you a better person.
Don't try and compete next to your best friend. Like, find what you're good at and find what you strive at and run with that. So don't try and, you know, every report card that you get, don't compare it to your best friend. So you do what you personally can, because no matter what college you go to or school that you go to, it's you who can be successful, not the degree that you have. It's a piece of paper, and you do want to get an education and do the best in your education, but it shouldn't control your whole life. One test is one test, but no matter what you do or where you go, you're you, and you're going to be in control of your success.
Senior, what do you want the current freshman to know that you didn't know as a freshman?
I think that something that wasn't influenced a lot when I became a freshman coming into high school was that grades do matter. Freshman, sophomore year, grades do matter a lot. I, for example, messed up my freshman, sophomore year, and it affected me at the end when I was applying to colleges because my GPA wasn't as high as it should have, what I could have been. I could have had a higher GPA than what it is now because I messed up, and it was the biggest lesson of my life because I shouldn't slack off on anything, because in the real world, if I do slack off, there's going to be bigger consequences. So I think keeping up with your work and just having to struggle with like social life and work, you have to have it equal, like an equal amount, because your social life is just social, like it's just friends. Work is what's going to get you to become successful.
For who's watched freshmen transition to seniors, what is the biggest change you've witnessed?
More self-aware and discover who it is that they really are, whereas oftentimes when they are young in ninth grade, they may have like an inkling of who they are, but it's not until they are older and really explore ideas and explore themselves where their true personalities start to come out in full.
As a health teacher that has seen many students put their health at risk, what can you tell students that will help them reduce their risks?
To always ask themselves before they make the decision, what am I not thinking of? So if it's getting into a car with somebody that is under the influence, what are the things that they're not thinking about? It's not about not getting caught. It's about, can I hurt an innocent person? Can I, will I disappoint my family? Will my future be changed? It could be anything from, should I cut class with a friend? Well, what aren't you thinking about? That you could have a test that day, get a zero, and fail for the marking period. Any type of decision you make, if you always ask yourself first, what am I not thinking of, and identify those consequences, I think that's a really good piece of advice.